Hello. Thank you for choosing Dealertrack, and welcome to our Show Me How video series. Today, we will show you how easily you can reset your Dealertrack login and password. For assistance with login information or forgotten passwords, you can also contact your DIO. The DIO, or Dealer Information Officer, is the user account administrator from your dealership. Go to Dealertrack.com and click on the login button at the top right corner of your screen. If you have forgotten your username, simply click Forgot Username. From the Login Assistance screen, select I don't know my login ID, enter your email address, and click Continue. As long as the email address matches the username on file, you will receive an email within a few minutes with your login ID. Now enter your username and click Next. Click the Forgot Password link, and from the Login Assistance screen, select I don't know my password, enter your email address or login ID, and click Continue. Complete the security check and enter the word verification to verify you are a human. Click Continue. Provide the answer to your security question. Click Continue. From the Delivery Method screen, you will have the option to receive the verification code to reset your password via text message on your mobile phone, via an email address on file, or your PIN code when you created your user settings. Make your selection and click Submit. You will receive a verification code. Enter your verification code or PIN. Create your new password. Remember, the password must have 8 to 15 characters, include upper and lowercase letters, and at least one number and one alphabetical symbol. Retype your new password, ensure they match, and click Submit. You will see a confirmation that your password has been reset. Click OK. You will now be redirected to log in with your new user password. Thank you for watching. For more Show Me How videos, please visit go.dealertrack.com/showmehow.